One of the questions I get asked pretty much every day is, what injury do you see the most? Low back pain all day long. And the majority of people have some kind of nagging little pain that's either over here or over here. It bothers you when you go from sitting to standing. If you're trying to lean over, like just trying to wash the dishes or brush your teeth. Does that sound familiar? We've got two different exercises on how to help alleviate the tension on that facet joint. We're going to see which side the pain is on. Here's a quick test. Stand up, just take one, your right hand, put it behind your right hamstring, and then just slide, don't move your lower half, slide your upper body down your right hamstring. Does it pinch? Then you may have a facet joint issue. So how do we alleviate it? Rotate to the other side, slide your left hand down your left hamstring, and see if that makes a difference. And that should feel a little bit better. The second exercise, find a resistance band thing that's just gonna give your feet a little bit of drag. Lay on the opposite side that's affected. So if you're pinching on the left, you're going to lay on the right. Slowly lower just the feet down into the floor and then resist the band bringing your feet back up. Now, back injuries can be complex. So this may not be the only thing for you, but most people who have kind of chronic conditions have something like this where they just need to balance a little bit. For more tips, tricks, and techniques, join me at Protocol Sports Systems.